May I see it? Oh, it is, it really is. Bob. I'm certain of it. This was my grandson's pendant.
Adol gave Bob's pendant to Aida.
Thank you. You really searched for this? Just for me? I'm so sorry for my earlier behavior. Seeing a young man like you brought up a lot of painful memories. It just hurt so much. I didn't want to know you, because then, if you got killed too... Well, at any rate, I do beg your forgiveness. You're an adventurer, are you? Please, allow me to give you something as a token of my thanks. I got that from one of the Genos Island natives back when I was just a girl. It can bring light to the very darkest of places. And not just light, but truth as well. It's said that anything exposed to it will reveal its true form. I have no need for its powers, though. Bob's pendant is far more precious to me, but you could use it, no?
I speak to thee of a being who came from beyond the sea and defiled this land. We must pray for its erasure from this world, so that future generations may know true peace. With vortices of purest malice, it twists the living into monsters most vile and deranged. Its inhuman powers are enough to subjugate even the lords of the spirit world. Indeed, the mightiest of them turn to dust in its wake, leaving Felghana to rot. Truly, it is a devil, for no hand of man could wreak such despair. Its name, Galbalan. I am Genos. I am a warrior from the West, brought here through divine providence. I sought to sever the devil's grasp on this land, but my sword could only divide it and seal it within the holy treasures. Yet even now, the machinations of the wicked threaten to reunify those heinous remnants. Swordsman, thou art to be my successor. I grant thee a measure of my strength. The treasures number 4 in total. 2 lie herein. 1 lies amidst hellish brimstone. And the last sits high atop a mountain. Thou must make haste, swordsman. The resurrection is nigh.
Suddenly, Adol's surroundings became deathly quiet. Then the mysterious voice could be heard no longer.
Thank you.